Thank you. gentlemen, I have a beautiful surprise for you. When you talk about elegance, when you talk about beauty, when you talk about talent, when you talk about skills, when you talk about love, ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes on the runway. DJ!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are
Ladies and gentlemen, for the next design, we have a world-renowned supermodel. She's freshly off Prada Fall Winter 2022 collection in Milan. And she's the only Nigerian model on Maison Valentino Fall Winter 2022 runway in Paris. She is here with us. Look out for the Vine Christian as she opens for this. Yeah. gentlemen, we promised you back-to-back fashion, and this is... Open the last designer. What the last designer? We also have a little supermodel opening for the next designer. He is a prominent Lagos-based model from Akwa Ibom. He is the brand ambassador for a lot of material brands, and he was also a finalist for Stars Reality TV Show. Ladies and gentlemen, look out for Sam Patrick's 44. This is the center, Antonio Rino!
No, my not. He didn't do it. Yeah. Nothing good.
Hospitality, and this is the South South.
We have Honorable Queen Odiekachi Atunu, who is the SSA Tourism and Entertainment to the Governor of Abia. We also have Honorable Laura Okafor, the SSA Media, Abia State, and of course the CEO, Dr. Magdalene Teens Foundation, Oyi Chibu. Round of applause. Southern Hospitality, we agree. And while we are here too, someone walked in. In fact, I attended a party yesterday, the Fashion 87 party, and I must say, our party, she was one of the main organizers, and it was at this party that I realized how beautiful and well-dressed the Bridal Mets are. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the most hospitable human beings I've ever met. Please give it up for the CEO House of Fora, Mrs. Ifeo Anthony Akan. Looking like a million bucks. We love you. Alright, so tonight keeps getting hotter and better. And I know your eyes are fixated on this area. What's money? We want you to know how to do best. Be the nice man. Why don't you need to teach us how to be pleasant and friendly and nice? You're arguably the friendliest person in the whole of Nigeria. Not too much. So, I'm sure we can all agree that we also have professional state-of-the-art models on the runway. And our very own Emmanuel has said that he was so moved by how these models were strapped. I mean, did you see all the different works? I'm not making fun of anybody. So, DJ, I want to throw. Some very interesting catwalks. But Emmanuel is going to be selecting the best models and he's going to be giving them a slot at the Mr. Ideal Catwalk. Isn't that amazing? Already doing big things. And you know, she is more believing in this deep time. But of course, how much? You rather not say. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, moving swiftly ahead. Like I said, you know, we take half the dinner, so we don't want to eat too late because we have to stay trim so that these mothers will not put us to shame. But before that, you know, this show is probably so ladies and gentlemen, just give us a few words. Please welcome on stage one of the most hospitable men and awesome men in Akwa, the very amiable, honorable Commissioner of Culture and Tourism. Akwa on stage, right honorable Oman Bessie.
Thank you very much. Oh man, this is just amazing. Let me first recognize my very own legislative honorable Nigerian and political mother here present. Mommy, welcome. Of course, we know her, she's always supportive, taking me too. Doctor, pastor, professor. Senator, Honorable Personal Minister, Distinguished Honorable, Mrs. Atwood, yeah, I know you all. I also hear my very good friend, very sporting man, the one I call my wife, the The Lord is His Excellency, a member of the first family in the 556. Here present, my friend and my brother, the character, God bless you for coming. Thank you so much. And not forgetting my man. This man is my partner. And we are always together in the State Executive Council. So ladies and gentlemen, let's come and just put our hands together for the World Commission for Environment, Mr. Charles Fugo. And of course, another partner I have, you know, the Ministry of Culture and Tourism cannot succeed on its own. But here we need also have the Chairman of the State Tourism Board. Please put your hands together for Mr. Inia Mario. I have so many friends here. I have former Chairman of Urumo Course, he's here present. I have the former, yeah, thank you very much, my sister. I have the former Chief Whip of the Council, here present. I have my director here present. I just want to say that Ibo Motel has been awesome. Ibo Motel has been awesome. And here we also have the CEO, Ibo Icon Motel, Mr. Tope. Thank you very much for all that you've done. And now, of course, to the guests, taking off from Moody, who is here, my friend. And of course, the Duke of Sholu, doing great things in Nigeria, is also here. And of course, the delectable Indian is also here. Our sister, our very own Emmanuel, the latest thing I've heard on stage, is also here. And then we have the Mighty Monday. Also, we have the beautiful, 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 beautiful Little Rose. They will welcome the choir on stage. Well, what more to say, this is the first one. Fashion exhibition, but I want to say that something is amazing about the 556. Just yesterday, we had a very wonderful and amazing fashion party in the 556. And I will tell you this, that was the best fashion party in the whole of Nigeria, in fact, Africa. And I want to say, the wonderful sister of mine, the House of Gora, and her team killed it. You know, she killed it yesterday. Just put your hands on Cora. You killed it yesterday. Well, this is not about me. I'm just, my hand is just on this show. I mean, this is about more about Fashion Hub and Ibo Icon Hotel. So I just want to tell the team, the Fashion Hub team, that what you're seeing today is just the beginning. If this is the first, I can imagine what the second, third, and fourth will look like. And I want to thank Ibo Icon Hotel for a great job, for giving everything available, making this place available to all, what you're about to get out there available to everybody. And I want to say that people probably may not know that Ibo Icon Hotel is actually the hotel with the largest landmark in the whole of Nigeria and even West Africa. And we want the whole world to know that the best place to be in Africa is in Accra, Ibom State. It's Accra, Ibom State. And not forgetting to tell you in that house that you cannot come to Accra, Ibom State without flying, you know, with the very best airline we have today in Africa, owned by the Accra, Ibom State government. Please give it up for Ibom Air. We are proud and we have the marketing manager here present. I was waiting for an issue with your members. Please, can we put our hands together for Ibo Air? We are proud of Ibo Air and what Ibo Air is doing, I can tell you the truth. So, if when you're coming to Accra, Ibom State, please don't forget. Take off from wherever, get to Lagos or Abuja, take Ibo Air, land at Ibom, and come straight to Ibo Icon Hotel. And I want to tell you that if you have not stayed in this hotel to enjoy the ambience, if you've not played golf in your Icon Hotel, then you are making a very big mistake. Tony, I didn't see this very well, look at it again. I don't embarrass myself. So, I want to thank everybody. I want to thank my very good friend, Mr. Omido Kell. I can tell you that 23 years ago, we were in the runway, East to be honest, 23 years ago, Mr. Omido Kell, yeah, we did that. What you guys are doing today, we did that 23 years ago. So I'm happy to see that this is the first time it's going to be, because we're going from Australia, it's going to be an annual thing. I want to thank everybody for coming. It'll be very brief. I hope that we're going to rush this through so that people can go out and have dinner. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, I want to say this to everybody that, well, this is not the first, you know, outing of the ministry, but don't forget that we have done it in 2019, we've done it in 2020, and we are about to do it in 2021. Ladies and gentlemen, as we step on our agenda today, we are also going to unveil the 2021 Igbo Christmas Village. And that is the biggest event in the entire African region. An event that has about 30,000 people back to back for 32 days non-stop. There's nowhere in Africa that get that happening. Only in Akwa Ibom State. So ladies and gentlemen, as we go out there, we are going to unveil Igbo Christmas Village 2021. To the glory of God. So ladies and gentlemen, God bless you. Have fun and have a good night. Let me take my walk back. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please can we give it up for the DJ on the wheels of steel? Guess what? She's a woman, DJ Chami! Fun fact, it was not our fault. Can you believe that? And then they picked us soon, and he asked for blues. I said, please, that way, when I'm coming out, don't play me blues. I want to sashay. Derek, I'm ashamed of you. Alright, you're the Honorable Commissioner. He has asked that we rush this so that we don't eat too late. I don't know about you, but I'm ready for some fried chicken. So, without further ado, let us now go to the second fashion showcase. And kicking this off, we have the Snake Man. Give it up, Aguayo. Give it up, man.
Thank you.
give it up, solve it on the family, we promise.
give a round of applause. That was actually beautiful. Designer, Akira's Fashion House!